passage, a portal to patch us to the next dimension, the fastest, so we can pass the pain that has us and has our back to the wall, so we're ready to attack it. So savagely combative, our automatic actions are rash and so rapid. Erratic, no padding, full contact, and full metal jackets. Lyrical bullets sporadic, but my aim is at everyone. Every shot, it landed. I hit my target audience, anyone can get it. Hip, I'm spazzing. But that's not me, I must have went madman. Cause the world had turned so bad, damn. What occurred and what made us lose sight of what's right? Cause can't even trust some word, cause they don't mean what they used to. It's absurd, my words mean what they're supposed to. Simple and direct, I'm close to. And answering the questions, what I was supposed to do. With all the talents, only my ghost knew. And the voices in my head too. Oh, only my ghost knew. And the voices in my head too.
The voices in my head too. The voices in my head too. The voice, the voice, the voice, the voice is in my head too. The voice, the voice, the voice is in my head too.
Telling me this was my path. This is proof of thought, or is the soul cool? My aura's feeling fast, so full. Where before I was losing my grasp on all that I had, thought I have a lot to be thankful for. Those that I love and my ability to reach into my heart and my mind to find truth. I don't need no facts, it's undisputed and unrefuted. I'm unequal in my drive to make this more than music. But a movement of humans to see only one way out through the anguish. We made it and became more adaptable to the atmosphere of fear, because the unknown was known, so it wasn't all consuming.
The voice is in my-